Joseph's luck was really out, his spirit and his fortune low. Alone he sat, alone he thought of happy times he used to know.
Hey, dreamer, don't be so upset. Hey, Joseph, you're not beaten yet.
Go, 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 Joseph, you know what they say. Hang on now, Joseph, you'll make it someday. Don't give up, Joseph, fight till you drop. We've read the book, and you come out on top.
Now into Joseph's prison cell were flung two very frightened men.
We don't think that we will ever see the light of day again. Hey, Joseph, help us if you can. We've had dreams that we don't understand.
Both men were servants of Pharaoh the king. Both in the doghouse were doing their thing.
One was a baker, a cook in his prime. One was a butler, the Jeeves of his time.
Tell me of your dreams, my friends, and I will tell you what they show. Though I cannot guarantee to get it right, I'll have a go.
First the butler trembling took the floor. Nervously he spoke of what he saw.
There I was standing in front of a vine. I picked some grapes and I crushed them to wine. I gave them to Pharaoh, who drank from my cup. I tried to interpret, but I had to give up.
Will soon be free, my friend, so do not worry anymore. The king will let you out of here. You'll buttle as you did before.
Next the baker rose to tell his dream, hoping it would have a similar theme.
There I was standing with baskets of bread. High in the sky I saw birds overhead, who flew to my baskets and ate every slice. Now give me the message, like his would be nice.
Sad to say, your dream is not the kind of dream I'd like to get. Pharaoh has it in for you, your execution date is set. Don't rely on all I said I saw. It's just that I have not been wrong before.